Playing host to the Lightning for the first time this season. Dallas desperate for a win, having dropped 7 of their last 8 as they sit 7 points behind Calgary for the final wildcard spot out west. Maybe some home cooking is just what the Stars need as tonight begins a 5-game homestand at the American Airlines Center.
Was knocked down by Pilat in the near corner. Gets it to Valtteri Filppula out to the line. Gotcha with a long shot. Kate Turretta rebound, score! Victor Hedman activated from the point, and the big defenseman gets the first goal of the game. It is 1-0 Tampa Bay. Lightning power play sits 9th in the league, but they're just 1-for-20 in their last 6 games. But here's a chance for Johnson. He scores right to the backhand, and Tyler Johnson shows his value in his first game back in the lineup. That's how to break out of a power play slump. Well, as Razor pointed out, it was a brilliant play by Point. He mentioned that the Lightning very high on him, the young man. Battery pass, bounces in!
What a goal!
Sagan was there, saw the puck coming at it, and bounced it past Vasilevskiy, and that's the response that the Stars needed.
Ham used the defenseman down deep, knocked it down, bounced over, and an immediate answer for the Dallas Stars.
Not unusual to say that about him.
Well, it's never a bad decision to just wire one on net. Vasilevskiy thought he was going to be able to control that and repurposed it.
Now it's in front of the roof, Johnny scores! How about 2 for number 21?
And if it wasn't bouncing around, I don't know that Roussel elevates it in tight as quickly as he did.
Stick on out of one-handed in front of Kari Lehtinen, who's down to our left here in period number 2. Now out of the corner, a centering pass, boy, what a stop there by Lehtinen, in tight.
Never got it elevated, and the right pad stoned him.
Able to prevent that from happening.
Boy, they had Braden Point wide open over on the left wing side a couple times and never got the puck to him.
A lot for Johnson. He's knocked down, but gets it to Hedman with a shot. He scores! Victor Hedman again with a wrist shot, and the Lightning Razor 2-for-2 on the power play have regained the lead.
Down on one knee, whips it back to Hedman, top of the slot, little flick of the wrist, and it baffles Lehtinen.
Now Sharp trying to make the Lightning pay. He's being held up. He drops it back here. Klingberg with a chance, and it was deflated before it got the mask up. Vasilevskiy recovered now for Roussel. And he scores! The hat trick! And he tells the fans, take your hats off!
Vasilevskiy never picked this up. He was screened by his own guy. And Antoine says, you must doff your chapeaus!
Shot on Vasilevskiy, will try long range. The save is made. Now Sharp will try a high hard one from the angle, and we will play overtime. Tyler Johnson, who ends up chasing off the board all the way back into his own end. Now a quick up for Kucherov as the Stars try to get a change in. Kucherov hands it off. Tyler Johnson on the angle, and a save made by Lehtinen. Now Strahlman back in his own zone. We have played 2 minutes of the overtime. Jonathan Drouin across the line. Drouin back now for Pilat with a chance. Saved me by Lehtinen.
Hop over top of him. Fouled up that scoring chance.
Now Spezza got it free, but he hit the back of the net. Picked up in front by Kelowna. Saved me by Lehtinen. Filppula across the line. Ben anticipated the pass. He turns it back the other way. 3-on-2 for now for the Stars. Here is Eakin with it. He's outside. Drops it back. Here is Ben with a shot. He scores! Jamie Benn in overtime.
The captain, Jamie Benn, with a top-shelf finish as Dallas beats Tampa Bay 4-3 in overtime. It was Benn's 20th goal of the season.